Honey child, jump for joy. Don't you grieve, little Eve. All the harms I do relieve have been killed. Angel thrill, jump for joy. Child, jump for joy. Don't you grieve, little Eve. All the hounds I do relieve have been killed. Angel thrill.
So this kind of music is something that one and two get exposed to. You learn to sing with the family in prayer meetings in the evening. At the church, you get involved in traditional music. You know, during traditional ceremonies, which is something you learn from home. You know, as an international musician who performs travel as a jazz musician, all I do is to with this traditional music, I just bring the jazz sensibility, meaning the harmonies of jazz, the progressions of jazz, and the African rhythms, nuances. I just combine that. This is something I learned from the great masters, Coltrane, those people who were just using chants. I could relate to what they're doing because of the rhythms, the dance.
Ransonga gongo yao. Ransonga gongo yao. Ransonga gongo yao. Ramazongo yogungo wa Ramazongo yogungo wa Ransonga gongo yao. Ransonga gongo yao. Ransonga gongo yao. Ramazongo yo.
traditional music is something that one or two get exposed to. You learn to sing with the family in prayer meetings in the evening, at the church, get involved in testing. Traditional ceremonies. Relate to that they're doing because of the rhythms and dance. So free music to us is not music as itself. It's about freedom.
Sexual freedom,
please. Yeah, it's about freedom. It's political. You know, this is the only place where people of color, masters, It can be studied, it can be written about. In music, they don't even worry about wealthy black people. They don't even, but musicians who represent freedom, who are free by nature. Because freedom means that you refuse to go to work. You know, I'm not brought into this world to work for somebody. I want to play this music. That is freedom.
We did a concert in Willisaw, and we were sitting at the table. The promoter comes and asks, "Are you guys going to play some of the music?" I could not answer, nobody answered, because we knew we weren't going to do that. I've got these great musicians. The chemistry that we have is greater than my music. If I present my music to them, it's going to limit them. But if I allow them to do what they want to do, I get no problem. You cannot tell people how to meditate. You just go into your own meditation. Use whatever technique that is easy for you. Functioning from the mind. We've done that all our lives, and it has not gotten us anywhere. So when you play free music, don't really drop the mind. You don't function from the mind. You function from intuition, which is harder. You need a lot of energy to move from intuition. And experience is great. I'm ready to leave this world. I have no desire to be another world. Experience of dropping the mind, not functioning from the mind. We've done that all our lives, and it has not gotten us anywhere. So when you play free music, don't really drop the mind. You don't function from the mind. You function from intuition, which is harder. You need a lot of energy to move from intuition. And experience is great.
One is structure, 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 one is struct
I don't believe in no king, no queen.